4. Game 1 of the Fall Classic is on the show, and it's coming up. First pitch coming, here it is.
That's a ball.
Time for a look at our umpires in this one. Behind the plate is Patrick Johnson.
You know, D-Roll, Patty Johnson, you know, decent strike zone, but isn't always super consistent. I think that's one of the things that irritates players and pitchers.
Yeah, you're going to see a few glares, not only from the offensive guys, but maybe the guy on the mound as well. He needs to be a little bit more consistent.
Great job on those last two pitches of varying speeds. Gave him a hard fastball, and then he locked him up with a changeup.
Inside and a hair low, it's 2 balls and 2 strikes. So a full count now. 2 out, nobody on. Got him swinging as he runs the fastball by him to end the inning. Trey Mancini. Now the 0-1. Hit in the air to right field. Long run for the right fielder. He makes the catch. A great effort to get there and record the first out of the inning. At the plate, Domingo Santana is passing.
Let me hit, bruh.
A number of meetings. He's run for 7.
Uh-oh.
Deep to straightaway right.
Get back there.
Racing back, the right fielder still going back.
No!
Leaping effort at the wall, but it's in vain, a home run.
Well, if you're going to give up a towering glass to one of the best players in their lineup, it's better to do it with no one on base. It stings, sure, but a solo shot isn't going to be the deciding factor in a game.
I don't know if I've ever gotten that. Yeah, there's no shot I'm getting that.
Bases are empty here, nobody out. Skied into straightaway right. Number 9 is there and he makes the catch for the out. Stepping up to the plate, number 9. He's 0-for-1 thus far. Swing, line, drive. That's going to be trouble.
Go!
He's
go!
On first, heading
go!
For 2.
He's
in there easily at second with a 1-out double.
Thug shake.
Yeah, some guys have thug shake. The occasion while some guys shrink away when it matters the most. Well, this guy is a gamer. He's been on fire since the postseason started, and after that hit, it looks like he doesn't plan on stopping anytime soon.
Okay.
Now with the plate, Travis Shaw.
Get one.
And now the runner's trying for 3rd. Swing and a miss, strike 3. The throw is well behind the play. That's an easy stolen base. So good job there of taking 3rd unannounced.
Thug shake.
Means 2 men are gone now.
Thug shake.
Coming to the plate now, Starlin Castro.
Get one.
Position with 2 gone. Pulled high in the air out to left field. And he'll get there in plenty of time to put this one away, and that ends the inning. So no runs here on a base hit, no errors, and 1 man left the board. To the bottom of inning number 4 we go. It's the Nationals 2 and the Indians 1. Next will be the cleanup hitter, Trey Mancini. Fly down in his first at bat, so make it 0 for 1 so far. Here now the 2-2. There's a swing and a drive hit well out to right
monkeys.
Field. Going back is the right fielder. See you later.
What was that?
Shallow right, and he will make the play out there, and there are two away now. And with two away here in game one of the World Series, let's give you a little refresher course at the roads these two teams took to get where they are tonight. Now at the plate, number nine, he doubled earlier in the game.
Cranking 90 here, boys.
Here's the 0-1. Back up the middle and in for a base hit.
Hey, guys, he's lucky he's getting his baseball back. He hung that middle of the plate. The batter's eyes lit up, and he was able to put good wood on it.
Stepping up now, Travis Shaw. We'll see if he can come through in a clutch spot here. Two on, two out here in inning number six. And a step off. Two runs, three hits, and no errors so far for the Nationals. And yet another strikeout here. His 11th in the ballgame, and this one in. And that'll bring in the switch hitting Francisco Lindor.
Matty, he checks every box. Charisma, smile, hits from both sides.
Now here's a fly ball.
Again.
Well hit. Looking up is the right fielder. Still ranging back. Way pounded softly down the line toward first. Now this gets foul, it's 0-1. Now the pitch. Here's the pitch. And a half-hearted attempt that time, but they'll say he broke the plane, and that's out number two. Next for the Indians is the designated hitter, Hunter Dozier. He's hitless in his two at-bats so far. Hit the other way out toward right field. Number nine is there, and he'll bring this one in. Striding in for the Indians, Roberto Perez. He comes to the plate as the last chance for his side. Two out here in the ninth. Now a swing, and he pops him up. And this should do it. And that'll get that. And that runner will go no further than second, as there are two aboard now.
That fires me up right there. What a clutch AB, a two-out single to get the tying run to the plate. That's all you can have.